Hey everyone, Session 75, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. So, last time we just were talking to the person. Okay, I got an ID tag. Okay, definitely need all that. Okay. So, I'm looking for the flamethrower, if I am not mistaken.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Fire. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
You know, that would be bad if not. Now what?
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. Okay. I'll coordinate from here.
Okay, we're into the transit car? So I'm following him, I'm guessing. Hi. Hello. Nice to see you. Oh, okay. Where am I going? Go to... Okay. My drink's in the way. I can't read the drink. Let's go. Trap the creature. Okay.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help. I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Okay, I mean, that makes outright sense.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
I don't think kill him. I mean, okay, hurry up, please. How am I gonna trap them? Okay. Let's just do, I guess. Ugh. Open. Let's go. So I need to go lobby. Let's go. I don't want to waste too much time. I waste a lot of time in this game by getting lost.
Station serving seeks and communication technologies.
I'm in the SysTech Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Back here. I probably don't need it. Except- Okay. I just got flashbang.
Please don't go to your nearest fire assembly point. This is not a drill. Do not talk to me.
What's happening? That was supposed to happen. Go. Oh, hold on. Casually on fire.
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Makes sense. Why are those guys still here? I don't like how I'm casually still on fire. Fire. I don't like how I'm casually on fire. I hear him. I haven't saved.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Okay, I need to go to the server hub.
Did something back there just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Okay.
Hello there. Okay, so I need to go to the tech workshop, so I need to go... Okay, I think I know where to go. I feel like we've been here before. My guys. The game is bugging out.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay.
with Six and there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
Patch me through to Ripley.
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
Seven, eight, nine.
Sir, reception is closed off.
Good
job. Come through to the server farm, quietly.
Transit, that just got your query? Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
Let's go this way, I guess. What do I do? So, I'm in a different outfit, and I don't know why I say welcome back. It's continuing what you guys just saw. I kind of rage quit after that, but we don't talk about it. So, what I need to do is lock down the server room. Is this a server room? What's the server room?
So I need to go to the maintenance excellence. With my stun baton. That is not okay. No. Okay. I don't remember if this guy is friendly. Where do I go? So I think I need to go back. Hi Bella. Come on, sit down. This is a server room from the looks of it. Okay, I think that guy's from. Okay, yeah, I died here, I believe. I need to go yonder. Hopefully. Whoa, hey. I don't know why that made me jump. I'm dead, ain't I? Please go away. What do I do? Okay, I need to go that way, I think. Okay. Hurry. Okay, toxic, can't go in there. Got it. I'm good. Right, I should be more than fine. He can't get me in here. Bella, can you stop? You're sitting on my hand.
Working on it.
you got news?
So, where do I need to go?
For me.
I need more time!
I don't have more time!
Okay. Where do I go? Let's get the server hub. Okay, I need it. Let's just keep going, let's just keep going. Okay, so I need to go up and around.
The noises the station makes.
Okay, there's at least. I'm annoyed. I am so annoyed right now. That was close.
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seekson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Okay. I need to... What do I need to do? Restore access to the... That'll work. Stop. I guess you just explore.
Okay.
You friendly? I don't think she's friendly. Oh, yeah, I need to go that way. Well, I guess let's just explore.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Yeah, I need to go into a storage room. That's all I heard.
Season's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
A lot of places to hide, and that's worrisome. As long as I don't make any noise, I am perfectly fine. I'm so dead. Plasma torch. You friendly? Plasma torch. What am I looking for? I need to do something for power, which is in this room. I found it. I have plasma. Seasonal funding. Request from the Gemini Exoplanet Solution will receive no further funding. Is not liable for the time remaining on Gemini personnel contracts. Please talk to your line supervisor. 8897.
Maintenance check request in sector C12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
I'm guessing I don't have too much time to do this. Due to the course of the corporation.
Power restored to local breakers.
Where can I find the power breakers, Waits?
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
In the reception, so I have to head back. Okay. Thank you.
Honestly, can you stop? You guys see what I have to deal with? Above me? What would do you? Okay, I need to go up. Ooh, spooky. Hella, can you stop? Name is Team Plus. 8897 or something like that. 2743. Okay. Oops. Oops. 2743 2743.
Hello there.
2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2743 2
Is there anything else useful in here? Nothing useful. I need a save station. Save station?
I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
Hi, please don't kill me. I need to go. Trigger the analysis. Okay. I need to go this way. I need to bye. I need to go. Trigger the D. Wait, was that upstairs? I think that was upstairs. Hold on. Let me save.
I can't save. Hold on.
So, I'm gonna leave this here for now. If you guys did enjoy, let me know in the comments below if you guys